it's me, the MC Grand Roy. You spitting that nucleus, I suggest you jams on it. I'm not a role model, I cracks the Bex bottle. Smoke blunts, play pretty MCs as sex models. So inhale, exhale, what you smell? Derail the frail, blind MC off my trail. If he use braille, see I never been touched.
What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out Rick James, You and I. This is like the 3-minute version. I noticed there was like an 8-minute version, but I'm pretty sure that's just the extended version from my memory of doing these 70 songs. They always have like for the most part, there's always an extended version for like dance parties and whatnot and all that. So I figure I might as well just listen to the original version. I don't really need to listen to the extra 5 minutes. Of it, if it's going to be like the repeat. I don't know. I'll listen to it on my own, but I just decided to do this one. So, Rick James, You and I. Let's get it. Rick James is the man. Well, Rick James is the man, for real. I like Rick James. Kiss her twice? I just realized. I don't know. He could have been singing into the mic though. Okay, I'm not gonna say what I was gonna say. That was gonna kind of sound. But oh my goodness, they were hitting it. White people, okay. That's a point for y'all. I definitely have to listen to the extended version, but I definitely like this. That was good. That was good. Oh man, I want to listen to the extended version. Let me see. I'm pretty sure it was like 8 minutes long, I believe. Yeah, 8 minutes. 9 minutes, 10 minutes basically. Holy crap, that was a remastered version the whole time. Okay. But yeah, I'll definitely listen to the longer version once I'm like editing videos or something and I just need some music to listen to. I'll listen to this for sure today. But yeah, that was definitely a dope song. Definitely enjoyed it. Rick James is the man, bro. I want to get into some more of his music because I've heard he has some pretty crazy songs. Like, crazy song. So very excited to check that out. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new, and comment down below what the tracks, albums, or movies I should check out next time. And until then, much love, stay safe, and peace out.